Some people called it the greatest love story of the 20th century.
What are you thinking about?
What it must feel like to be loved that much.
Are all American girls such good dancers?
I wouldn't know, sir. I haven't danced with many.
Happy birthday, Wee. Who's Wee?
Wallace and Edward.
I have never known one person so utterly possessed by another as he was by her.
He's rather serious about her, Your Majesty.
What do you mean, serious? She's a married woman.
Your family will never stand for it. The Prime Minister won't stand for it.
He'll not give up the throne.
And I will be the most despised woman in the world.
Have a good night, Miss.
Mrs. Winthrop.
I don't understand your obsession with the Duke and the Duchess.
Little girls love fairy tales.
How do you know they lived happily ever after?
I read that you kept a collection of letters. I think it's important to tell the story from her point of view.
London South stands stunned. King Edward VIII prepares to publicly renounce his throne.
I have found it impossible to discharge my duties as king without the support of the woman I love.
The whole world turned against her, but she never backed down. She survived.
When are you going to start living your own life?
Darling, they can't hurt you. Unless you let them.